Good morning, my friends. Nice to see you, okay? I'm over here and we're gonna do the calendar for today, okay? Like you see over here, it's October, okay? So we're gonna count because I don't know what day is today. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, today's Monday. You see this over here, the word Monday? Today's Monday, 5. Or you can say the 5th, today's Monday the 5th, October. Pumpkin time, 2020. I like to take my time over here, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. I gotta stop over here, number 5, because I don't see any more numbers. So I'm gonna start all over again. Today's Monday, the 5th. Today's Monday, 5. October, 2020. You see this number? 2020. Now, I'm gonna come over here, the letters. We have to do the letters every day. Even though you're not in the classroom, we have to do the letters every single day. So let's do it. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K. I'm gonna start right there. Remember what I told you, take your time. Okay, this is something that when you guys come back over here, we're gonna do every single day. So please take your time. It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day today. It's Monday. And I don't know if it's gonna be rainy, but it's a beautiful day for me. It's a beautiful day for you guys. And we're learning about, all about me. All about me. It's over here. See, all about me. But Miss Carmen, when you say all about me, what do you mean by that? I mean that we're going to be learning about all body parts, and we're going to be learning about other stuff. We're going to be learning about your family, who's in your house, daddy, mommy, or maybe only mama, maybe only daddy. So it's all about me. Bye. See you later, okay? Bye.